So when the rain stops, you will have to press the switch to remove the seat. Okay, hope you like this video and sure to subscribe. See you in the next.